erupting on me. Don't stay loose. This is why
be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. It's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much either.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal. Stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come
on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
enough. There will be no more suffering.
Fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down!
Put your guns down!
Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
When the lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
You take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go. Take point, it's going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
Back up. What are you doing? Everyone, keep back.
keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Unfolding according to God's plan. I'm still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. But we will take what we need. We will preserve what we have. We will kill all those who stand in our way. These, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth. Begin the rebate!
We gotta get out of here.
Thank you.
trailer nearby, next to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive.
I think I found a trail here.
God protected him, just as he'll protect us. As long as we trust in the Father.
Got a nice bullet here for you.
Jesus Christ. Rook, I'm sorry. I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here. All right, here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it, we're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then, we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay, shh.
Thank you. That's it! Take him out! Hold on!
You okay? Nice work back there. I'd be dead if it weren't for you. We gotta get back, but we gotta be smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked.
Keep him up, us!
Jesus Christ! I can't get around it!
Hold on!
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years. Waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.